Went to lunch with Derrida the other day. He went on at length about how the question of the foreigner was the foreigner's question and could only be asked by the foreigner because, as the Platonic Zenos, the foreigner gives birth to the question. The waiter interrupted him for the third time and asked whether he would like the trout.